What's going on YouTube? It's your boy, Fuck You. So
we're about to go into Walmart. We're gonna get into some good old fashioned shenanigans. And we're gonna have some fucking fun.
Transaction with Chris Pate. Are you not?
Yeah,
yes, you're gonna slug a pregnant woman in the gut.
No.
You just agreed to it. You just agreed to it.
We are assaulting pregnant women.
We are assaulting children, pregnant women. It's 2020. Nobody sees you.
So come and fuck my life up, baby, fuck my life up. Come and fuck my life up, baby, fuck my life up. Come and fuck my life up, baby, fuck my life up. Come and fuck my life up, baby, fuck my life up. Boy, yeah, yeah.
Blake's in there, I'm just trying to get an electric cart. The plan is, I don't know, something about electric carts.
That thing goes like 3 miles per hour.
Hey, look at that retard.
The top?
Oh,
no.
I almost got it.
On the way over here, I passed like 3 people with crutches. I felt like such an asshole.
You know what? Fuck them. They're not making a YouTube video.
Yeah.
Fuck them. What are those?
Oh, that's loud.
Oh, God.
It's also like the slowest thing ever.
I bet they got a 19-year-old dumbass sitting on it for an Xbox.
3-point turn real quick.
Bike with the yellow and green tires. That's interesting. Just leave the bike behind.
Yeah, but Blake's good. Blake's good. We're all just here. Good produce, Jack.
That thing was like negative 2 miles per hour.
Yeah. Just on some random place in the aisle. I mean, I'm buying it, definitely, no doubt. I'm not a pussy. I'm buying it. I live most of my life on impulse. And it is better that way because I have the most fun time ever.
And just ask him.
Yeah, just go ask him to unlock this case with Xbox controller.
What just happened?
I know how purchases come with
what
things.
What direction did he go?
He went like, I saw him walk that way. That's why I was confused.
All right, we're going to go take
yo, 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 yo.
6 feet.
Don't hit that girl. Yep. Okay, I saw him go this way. I don't know what's going on. Hey, you want a Jordan backpack? Yep.
Oh,
okay. What the fuck? You're an asshole.
Ma'am. Have you seen another young child on a cart like that? Yeah. He's about this tall, kind of gay, but we haven't had the talk yet.
Probably would have stood out to me right now.
Yeah. Kind of gay, but we haven't had the talk yet.
Well, we lost a whole ass guy.
I have his phone, so he can't call us.
His phone.
Yeah, we just mugged Kenny basically by accident. We need Kenny. This isn't complete without Kenny.
Where is Kenny?
Kenny! We're gonna scream. Kenny!
Like,
man,
you can't get into
it,
like our own.
Kenny!
Kenny's the voice of reason.
Zach! He keeps us from doing it extremely dumb shit.
Yeah.
Zach! He's gonna scream, Zach. Zach!
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 Kit-Kat.
We're looking for our kid. We're looking for our kid. Zach! Zach! Yeah, put it so we don't lose again. They're just like, sorry, we're a gay couple looking for our kid. We need to find him. Zach!
There he is.
We were literally looking for you.
We found him. Thank you.
Good job, guys.
Come on, this way. Come on, Zach. Come on, Zach. You're grounded when we get home. Go to your room. You know, no snack, nothing.
Oh, he's got a hood on.
He is in the hood now.
Look, you do bring the camera.
I put you in the hood. And that's what we call an autistic.
What?
You want some balls?
Not here for it.
Maybe.
You're here for it, maybe? Alright, we gotta have a talk later.
Put that on there.
Look, my glasses.
My glasses.
I can still see, so that's good. Okay,
because if I don't, I can get hot.
Wait.
Oh. Good freaking fucking you crushed it.
So hey, like how long till I get that phone call about like destruction of property?
Destruction of property.
No, that'll be me, buddy.
Did you not see the freaking wet floor sign?
I'm not bad IQ.
Golden Steakhouse
from
Muskogee, this is Sam. How may I help you?
Yeah, I'm there right now and I'm stuck in the bathroom because like there's no toilet paper in there. Yeah, so like, can you like send someone in with one, maybe?
Yeah, give me just a second.
Yeah,
I'll be right there.
Please hurry. It's starting to itch.
Gotcha.
He just said, "Gotcha." That was it.
Hi, I'm kind of in your bathroom right now. I'm kind of in your bathroom right now, in Freddy's, and I kind of just took like a giga monstrous shit, and there is no toilet paper. I was wondering if you could send maybe a message boy in here with the roll. It's starting to itch. It's all piled up. This is a horrible situation. This is, oh God.
All right, thank you for letting us know.
Fuck!